welcome back to our online classes of Gokuldas Public School. I am Manjusha Bal, taking your maths lectures. Let's start. Okay. So we have covered exercise 1.1 of chapter 1, more on large numbers, right? We have covered these topics of exercise 1.1, all the topics that we have learned how to put, how to insert commas according to Indian system of numeration, how to write large numbers in words, how to read large numbers in words, okay? How to write the place values of any digit in given number, okay? We have done these questions in previous class. Now, we are going to do next exercise, that is exercise 1.2. That is exercise 1.2 on page number 5. In today's lecture, we are going to start exercise 1.1 on page number 5. So before coming to the exercise, let's recall some previous topics, that is expanded form and standard form. In this exercise, you will learn how to write expanded form and how to write standard form. Okay, so let's understand expanded form. You have done questions in previous classes also based on expanded form. Let's check. So directly let's understand expanded form by an example. I'm taking an example. Okay. Let's take a 4-digit number. That is 4127. And for this, your question is write in expanded form. For this given number, you have to write expanded form. Okay? So rewrite this number. How you will solve the questions based on this? You will rewrite the number. Okay? Now, what you will do? You will write place value of each digit. You will write place value of each digit and add them. So let's start from the left side of the number. The first number is from left side is 4. So you will write place value of it. What is the place value? You can see that here 7 is 1's place, 10's place, 100's place and 1000's place. So write the first digit from left side with its place. 4, 1000 plus next number is 100. 100 plus 2 is at 10th place, so 2 tens plus 7 ones. Okay, so 4000. Write in numbers. It is number name, so write it in number. You will write 4000 like this in number, then plus symbol, so write plus symbol. 100, so write 100, then plus symbol is there, put plus symbol. Then 2 tens means 220. 2 tens means what? These are 2 tens and 2 tens are 20. Okay. So 2 tens means 20. Then plus symbol. I write plus symbol 7 ones. Means you will write 7 only one time. So this is how you write the expanded form any given number. What you do? You write the place values starting from the left digit. You write place values of the digits and add the remaining place values. Okay, and this is how you write the expanded form of a given number. So let's do now question number 1 of exercise 1.1. see how simple it is to do. Okay, let's do question number 1 of exercise 1.1, which is based on expanded form. Is based on expanded form. Okay, let's do question number 1. See here. Question number 1A. What is given? A number is given. A very large number is given. You know how to read this number? biggest number? You know that it is at ones place, it is at tens, hundreds, it is at thousands place, 2 is at 10,000s place, 7 is at lakhs place, and 9 is at 10 lakhs place. So you will read number, then its period. Both the numbers are written in lakhs period, both the numbers are written in thousands period, and you know how to read these three last digit numbers. If I hide all these, it is 321. Okay, so read it with me. 97 together, then period. 97 lakhs, 28,000, 321. It is very simple to read the large numbers, right? Okay, nowadays data based on coronavirus patients comes in your newspaper. So try to read those data, as now you are able to read the numbers up to lakhs and crores. Okay, up to 8 digit numbers, 9 digit numbers, you are able to read the numbers. So every day make practice to read the numbers, read the data given in your newspaper regarding the patients of coronavirus in different countries. Okay, and see that are you able to read those large numbers? If not, then take help of these videos or take help with your parents to read the large numbers. Okay, now come to the point. Our question one, that is write the expanded form of the following number. A number is given here. You have to write its expanded form, right? So rewrite the number. You have rewrite the number. Now what you will do? You will write place values of each digit. So 9 is at 10 lakh place. So 9 is at 10 lakhs plus 7 is at lakhs place, 7 lakhs plus 2 10,000, then 8,000, then 300 plus 2 tens. Then once. Okay, rewrite this number 9 7 2 8 3 2 1. Okay, 9 10 lakhs, or you can write 9 and see how many digits behind 9. 1 2 3 4 5 6. So put 6 zeros. If you don't know how many zeros in 10 lakhs, so don't bother about it. What you do, you write the first digit and count the remaining digits and mention the zeros. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 zeros were there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 6 zeros are. Put the comma according to the given question. Now come to the next digit. That is 7. You write the 7. Behind 7, how many digits are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have to put 5 zeros. Now come to the next digit. That is 2. So you write 2. Now count how many digits are there behind 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Okay. Now come to the next digit, that is 8. And you see that behind it 3 digits are there. So you will mention 3 zeros. Then plus sign. Then 3 is there. 3 followed by 2 digits. So you will write 2 zeros, 300 plus 2 tens, that is 20. And 1. So this is how you write the expanded form of given number, right? You write the place values of each digit, place values of each digit in addition form. This is what we have done. What we write? We write the place value of 9. We write the place value of 7. We write the place value of 2. Then place value of 8. Then place value of 3. Then place value of 2. Then place value of 1 in addition form. So this is what, or this is how we write place values in addition form, to write in expanded form. Expanded form is nothing but the elaborated form of the numbers of the places. Okay. Let let's do one more question. Let's do one more question of this expanded form. That is question number B. Now we are going to do question number B. Okay. So, what is the question number B? How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. You know, 8 digit number is there. Which is the smallest 8 digit number? You watch television, you watch Kaun Banega Crorepati. Right? So, 1 crore is the smallest 8 digit number. Recall this, 1 crore is the smallest 8 digit number. Okay. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000, 10,000. Then what comes left to the 10,000? Think about it. What comes? I think lakhs come. Okay. Then 10 lakhs. Then crores come. Okay. So for this given number, you have to write the expanded form. So first, write the number. 60. Okay. I rewrite the number. Now what I will do? First digit. Then 3 is at crores place. So 3 crore plus 5. 10 lakhs. 5, 10 lakhs, then 2 lakhs plus 6, 10,000, 6, 10,000 plus 0, 1,000. So 0, 1,000, then 7. 100 plus 1 tens plus 3 ones. Okay. Now what I will do? I will rewrite this number. And for these, I am going to write the place where I am going to write expanded form. So what I will do? I will write 3 and count the followed digit. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 digits followed by 3. So I will mention 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we have done 3. We have write the place value of 3. Now come to the next digit, that is 5. For 5. Now count how many digits behind 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits are there. So write 6 zeros and mention or put commas according to Indian system. Now put the symbol of addition. Now come to the next digit, that is 2. For 2, write 2 and write the zeros followed by how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 digits were there. Then 6, write 6. And behind 6 is followed by how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits. So you will write 4 zeros plus next 0 is there. So 0 is nothing. You can write 0 for zeros, or you can write 4 zeros also here, as 0 is followed by 3 digits. So I write 0 for the digit and 3 zeros for the following digits. Plus you come to the 7. 7 is followed by 2 digits, so I will put 2 zeros. Plus next digit is 1, so I will write 1. And 1 is followed by 1 digit, so I will put only 1 0. Plus 3. And 3 is followed by nothing, so I will write only 3 here. No need to mention anything. Okay, so this is how you write the expanded form of given number. I hope you understand this topic well. You have to do nothing. You have to write the place value of each digit in addition form. Okay? Expanded form is a elaborated form of a given number. expanded form is nothing but a elaborated form of a given number. So this is how we do question based on expanded form. I hope now you all are able to write expanded form for any given number. Okay? Try the remaining questions by your own at home. Pause the video here and do question number C and question number D by your own. Okay? Pause the video here after doing A and B. Pause the video here and do question number C and question number D. Or you can try more questions at home by your own for the practice purpose. Okay, I'm rubbing the board, I'm erasing the board. Now, a new concept we are going to, not a new concept, okay. You have done this in earlier classes also. You have studied this in earlier classes also. The next topic is, right now we have done expanded form. Now we are going to learn next topic, that is standard form of a number. Standard form of a number. Standard form. Okay. Or standard form, you can say that. Okay. Standard form we are going to learn. So let's understand it by an example. Standard form is the vice versa of expanded form. Okay, standard form is the vice versa, that is just opposite to the expanded form. Let's take an example. Suppose we have a number 3000 plus 000 plus 10 plus 5. Is the given number. What is this? This is the elaborated form of any number, right? Or this is the expanded form of any number. So for this number we want to write standard form. Our question is write standard form for this expanded form. Our question is write standard form. Okay, so for doing this, first of all, arrange all these number column wise. You have to do what? You have to arrange all these number in place value table. Okay. So here you can see that the 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 numbers are added together. Okay. You can see that in 4 numbers, this number is have more digits. Between these 4, the first number has more digits. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, here 1, 2, 3, here 1, 2 and here only one digit. So you can see that 4 digits are there. So you will make a place value table for 4 digits. You will make a place value table for 4 digits. So make it, you know that in 4 digit place value table, what comes, which places comes, ones place come, then tens, then hundreds, then thousands place comes. Okay, now start putting these numbers. So first, our first number is 3000, so put 3000. Okay, our first number is 3000, so I put 3000. And next number is 000. Okay, so put this 000. So should I put 000 like this? Am I correct? No, it's not a correct way. So then how you will put this 000? So we remember that here you can see that this 0 is located at 1's place, this 0 is at 10's place, this 0 is at 100's place. So put this 0 below the 1's place, put this 0 below the 10's place, put this 0 below the 100's place. Okay, then it will be corrected. Okay, our next number is 10. So should I write 10 like this? Is it the correct way? Is it a correct way? Let's see. This 0 is at 1's place and this 1 is at 10's place. And I write, what I did, I put 0 at 10's place. But the 0 should be at 1's place. So I write wrong. Okay. If someone write 10 like this, is it correct? No, because the 0 at 10 is at 1's place and 1 is at 10's place. And what I did here, I write 0 at 100's place. But I should write 0 at 1's place. And I put 0 at 100's place. So it is wrong way. It is also wrong way. So what is the right way? The right way is you will put 0 below the 0's place. Then 1 at 10's place. Okay? This is how you write the number in column wise. Now the next number is 5. So 5 is at only 1's place. So you will write 5 at 1's place. Okay? Now what you will do? You will add up all these 4 numbers. You can see that I have written all the numbers according to column wise. You can see that my numbers are in column. When I write first number, I write in a row, then next number. But as you can see, observe that I wrote all the numbers in column wise. So you also have to write all the numbers column wise. Okay? You have to write all the numbers properly. You have to arrange all the numbers properly column wise. Okay. Now start adding, as you have to do, perform addition operation. You also start adding 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5. Your answer will be 5. 0 plus 0 plus 1. Your answer will be 1. 0 plus 0. Here nothing is there. No worry to think about this. If nothing is there, 0 will be there. So 0 plus 0, 0. And 3. So what is the standard form for this? 3, 0, 1, 5. So, the standard form of, I'm writing here as I don't have much space there, so I'm writing here standard form of 3000 plus 000 plus 10 plus 5 is equals to, what is the standard form? 3015. Our standard form. So the standard form is nothing but what you have to arrange all the numbers in column wise and add up them all. Only two steps are there. You have to put all these numbers in place value table in column wise and add up them all. Okay. So we will do now question number 2 of exercise 1.2. It is a very simple process. It is just vice versa of the expanded form. In expanded form, what you did? In expanded form, you write this to this. You write this to this, right? And in a standard form, what you do? You do just opposite to expanded form in a standard form, okay? So now, we will do one question of this question. We will do one question based on this topic, standard form. Okay, I am clearing the board now. If you have any doubt regarding these, you can rewatch the video to clear your doubt. You can rewatch the video to clear your doubt. Okay. You have to note down this example in your classwork copy too. Now let's do question number 2. Question number 2 is write the following numbers in a standard form. Write the following numbers in a standard form. So let's do A. What is the given number? 5 followed by 5 zeros. 1 followed by 5 zeros, what you will read it? 1 lakh. So here 5 followed by 5 zeros, what you will read it? 5 lakh.
5 lakh
plus 1 followed by 3 zeros. You read it as 1000. 5 lakh plus 1000 plus 700 plus 8. This is the given question for you. And for this given number, you have to write standard form. So what is this step for writing standard form? First of all, arrange all this number in place value table. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits are there. So you have to make a place value table for 6 digits. 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 1000's place, 10,000's place. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 digits. But we have to write for 6 digits. So what comes left to the 10,000? Lakhs comes. Okay? Now start writing the number. Our first number is 5 lakhs. So write 5 lakhs. Okay? I have write 5 lakhs. Then what number comes? 1000. So 1000, come at 1000's place. And the remaining 700, 7 will come at 100's place. Okay, the next number is 8. So write 8 here, at 1's place. Now what is this step? We have write all the given numbers. Now sum, now add them all. You can see that I have written all the numbers column wise. Can you see? Column properly. Did I write any number wrong? No. So you also have to write very properly column wise. Okay. Now start adding the numbers. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 8. What you will get? You will get 8. 0 plus 0 plus 0. 0. 0 plus 0 plus 7. 7. 0 plus 1, 1, 0, 5. Okay, so you got the standard form for this number. What is this? This is standard form. This is a standard form. Okay, here I'm writing how you will write this. Plus 1000 plus 700 plus 8. How you will write it? You will write this answer here. 501708. And put the comma according to Indian system of numeration. Okay? And how we put comma in Indian system of numeration? Starting from the right side of the number, what we do? After ending of each period, we put a comma. Here 1's period is ending, so I am putting comma here. 1000's period is ending, so I am putting a comma here. Okay, so this is how we do the standard form. The remaining questions of these, question number 2, try them all by yourself. If you have any doubt, rewatch the video and do them later. Okay, so I am stopping today's class here. Have a nice day, all of you. If you have any doubt, you can ask at WhatsApp number. All the best, all of you. Have a nice day. Bye.